That's right. I'm back. And better than ever. In fact, I've never even been better. In fact, the things I have done is not even comparable to what I can do. I am Adventure. There's all the homies. Of course not all the homies, just some homies. Just the ones that are at home. Yeah. Just trying to collect some rupees. Yeah, man. Roll. See here. Maybe we can slice everything in sight. Goy. Sugoi das ne. It's hot in my room. Why is it so hot in this room? I hate it. I hate this room. Want a new room. Diddle-dee-da, rum diddle-dee-da. Onward! Isn't this place beautiful? Please don't do that ever again. Do I really not have a horse? What is this? That flag? Go explore. To the flag! Damn, this guy's on me from there. How do I do the... No. Oh, hey, what's up? Don't know further. This is a black wall ahead that blocks the way. I thought I would deliver a few letters, but it seems impossible. I am horrible and I am the honorable and dependable letter carrier known to some as the postman. Now that I have introduced myself, please take this letter and read it. Your leisure. Okay, you can do what you can do that. Read any letters you receive, but whenever you feel fit. Well, my business is concluded. Onward to mail. How's this guy avoid all the evil, people in the world? Oh. If I have a letter for you, I will approach you at high speed. Please do not flee. Thanks, man. No, I'm serious. Thank you. What a nice guy.
Take Wizard Pie. My beer.
Know what it is? That foot in there might be a again for or at least as long as it.
What one thing?
Oh, shall we? This lady wants me to send the light spirit. Go. Well, this is creepy, not gonna lie. Yes. Wolf time, baby. Time to get my freak on. Time for me to be so freaky. That's a good boy. Now you need to listen to what I have from now on. Ah, look how lovely the black clouds of twilight are stretching today. I feel so much more at ease here, and you look so much better like this in those than those dusty old clothes anyway. So let's get going. Yes, Mariam. Don't ever sneak up on a dog. Oh, you know my letter. Can I read? Can I still read as Wolf Link? I have memories. Is Wolf Link? Sniff time, baby! Hell yeah. I smell children. You learned a new sniff. Cool. Can smell children. Yo, homie. I was sniffing. Jesus. Can a dude sniff these days? Like, I'm serious, homie. That's strange, the bridge is gone. I wonder if this is the work of those shadow creatures. Ah, what a pain. Oh well. Let's look for it, huh? Yellow marks where you are now. You know that, right? God damn it. Okay. For me, it's called a portal. You better remember that. And in those woods we came through. Yes. The bridge must be. Yeah, I told you. We're here. You know, most people can't leave the twilight that easily. You'd better be grateful. It's your job to look for the bridge. Look hard. It's right here. Wow, it's perfect, don't you think? What do you think? Should we take it? Oh. Oh, stop. Yes. You'll warp. Right here. Wait. Back. Go back! It is here. Yeah. warp. Classic warp. Hey, good warp, lady. What the fuck? He just as I thought. So isn't the power of Twilight a Mary Jane? Tell me if you need the power again, it should help you find what you're looking for, don't you think? Alright, let's keep going. Onward! To the town where nobody sleeps sound. Yeah, take that, bitch. Get up. Have to dig, don't I? What are they doing here? This is pretty elaborate gate. What are they keeping in the gate? Or in. I bet it'll be worth our while to dig in. Kakariko Village, oh baby. Those things are really stupid. They don't chase you very far.
To the hero who was transformed into a blue-eyed beast in the realm of shadows in Twilight. This way.
Minda, have some respect. This is a deity.
I am a spirit of light. Hero chosen by the gods. I'm only using what the gods gave me. Gather the light, please. Dying. That would be an epic gamer moment if you just resurrected me. We don't have to, but like I said, it'd be pretty epic.
Right, the lights. Right, brav. Cool. I get it, mate. These insects of darkness. They are from the form taken by the evil that attached itself to my scattered light. Right, mate. In the shadowy twilight, the shadow insects are invisible. Much as the people from your light world are, with the last of my power, let me mark your map with the location of the tears that have been turned into shadow insects. Right, but be careful, darkness now haunts you. Don't worry, Gato Goose, I am Oz. In this shadowy twilight, the shadow insects. Wait, can we already read this part? Yeah, we did. Thanks for marking them on my map. I smell the children nearby. Is it on top of this roof? Or is it on the bottom? Where should I? How do I get in? Oh.
What was that?
Honey. Honey. Did we break in? Whoa! The children! Good scene. Come near, little children.
I don't see those black brutes anywhere.
They've gotten... Oh, I don't know who's speaking. We are safe as long as we remain in here, child. Be at ease.
Oh yeah, I wonder if the monsters out there agree with you. They sure don't seem impressed by my bombs. How long do you think we can hold this sanctuary against that beast that strong, huh? Once they attack, it's over.
I've seen many deaths in my lifetime, but this is none I've seen before. The dogs, it's all after it. The children, pure of heart.
Can't be eaten. If I can be eaten here, I'll never fulfill my destiny.
Barks!
It may have felt these.
Laughing or crying? Crying out.
Too risky. It's too risky to hide in here.
There is a cellar.
Huh? What? Cellar? Entrance, man.
The entrance of the cellar is designed to open when all of the candles have been lit. I would not do that. When father instructed me to secure the cellar, I saw insects like this outside.
I need those. Cheer up. Don't cry, Beth. It'll be okay. Link is coming to save us all.
Oh, shit.
Link is diseased. Are you? There is no one. Selves. Can feel it.
Yo, you guys talking about me, but I'm right here. Guys!
These kids knew you'd come to save them. What a hero. How sad to be right in front of someone and not be noticed at all.
You are chosen by the gods, and only that keeps you from turning into a spirit, or worse, into a dark monster. You enter twilight and no one knows what you have done. May be doomed to toil in obscurity forever. You're the type to worry about everything, I could tell, but don't fret over Princess Zelda. She chose this state of affairs after all. Anyway, what's with having a light candle to get into the basement? Not very subtle, is it?
Oh.
What are you gonna do now? The
little stinky hero.
Also, if I pick this up, wouldn't like everyone else see it and be like,
no, it's by itself.
I both said. How is no one seeing this? It moved by itself. Idiots.
Wow. Oof.
There are the evil creatures.
Yo!
Ah!
999 rupees in my leather wallet. Oh. This. How do I need? What about that?
Look, you can climb the scaffolding.
I have super jump abilities? Dude, there's no demons here. Down here.
There's nothing here is up to par. Of course it's not. I must go back to the village.
Oh god. Oh shit. The bomb guys. Damn! Where is it at? How do I get to it? There it is. I'm sick. Where is this demon? I mean, it's gotta be in there. There's no ass. Nothing. That's not. Unless it's under the house. Where is you, monster? Where are you? Ah! I know what I must do. Fire! Rude, once I get this stick on fire. Stupid! This is not good. I will get rid of them, do not hurry. Yo! Treasure! Hey, 20 rupees. Place I can dig out? No! Get up, homie! Get up and fight me, homie! Okay, I think I'm done. I'm such a good doggo. Hey, poop. Reveal to me. The hot spring. Sure. Yo. How was I not to that window? Can I go up here? No, I don't. I'll try it anyway. Looks like the path's impassable, but I can get you up there if you want. Oh, why do I have to stand guard? The ladder is destroyed, so it's not like any humans will come up. And what is with the elders? We have a problem the humans can help with. We should ask. It is better than suffering for the sake of pride. A very young run. Oh. Oh, shit. Whistle, baby. It's listen. Is that not red? The teachings of the old past takes hold in hand. Find me. A thir. Yeah, thir. Thir delir. Totally flir. Hey. Better gotta fight some baddies. Death Mountain. One of the most welcoming mountains in all of Zelda.
Go home!
Thank you. Why do I have to stand guard at the end? Dead end of the mountain of a cliff like this? Just a second. They think I'm useless.
I guess. Our dude. They don't like you at all. Well, that's okay.
Yeah.
Yes, of course.
Yo. Woo! Got another. Once again, is the worst possible place. I suppose this path isn't. No. Don't say that. Oh, fuck!
Are you bailing tomorrow? Are you bailing tomorrow? Huh? He said like, I'm bailing. I just want to help. I was like, Dad mentioned something about that, so we'll see. Dude, that thing was coming right at me. Now I have to make my way down the mountain. Why is this one so long? Oh, it won't let me pass, that's why. Hey, Ben. Should I jump down?
Okay, but now I have to figure out how to get these. I thought it was gonna let me jump up here. Fuck, dude, I know I'm supposed to like... Ah! Last time I hit B, this time I hit A. Flammable. What an idiot. Okay. What did you do? Sorry, but as romantic as this is, I'm not gonna stay here with you. I'm getting out.
We must kill the... Oof.
You're right. The whole place is gonna burn down. I don't suppose there's any nicer way to hunt these things. Well, you had to sacrifice someone's house to find tears of light, but that's how the cookie crumbles, right? Pig. Oh. Yo, that's a lot of hearts, homie. Oh, haha. Bunch of rupees. Yes. Okay, I gotta jump on somebody's roof. Oh, this hell. Oh, fuck. Get out of here. Yeah. Your boy got all the lights. Turn up the lights in here. The vessel of light is full of tears, huh? And light has returned to this area. You made your enemies cry, and off of those tears brings light. Ah, I was just starting to have. Don't forget that vessel fused. Shadow. Done it.
No.
I'm starting to fall in love.
The good lady's man in the village, right? Just a lady's man. What is on?
I will. Please.
My name is Elden. I am one of the lights of Hyrule. I am the spirit that guards these lands, but not very well, as you can see. Oh, great hero chosen by the gods. I definitely would have chosen somebody else. But anyway, the dark power you seek lies in the sacred grounds of the proud mountain dweller. But already, those grounds have been defiled, raped, cut out, and seeded with evil. Let's go to the sacred grounds and cleanse them.
Okay. Sounds good to me, brother. That's the longest disappearing transformation I've ever seen. No wonder the dark experience got you, mate. You're slow as hell, mate. Jesus. Because you zap away quicker than that, mate. On a Christmas. Huh?
These are ugly.
Goblin. Beth, I told you Link would save us. Go ahead, waddle on over.
You are the one of Ordon whom these children. We are well met. I am Renedo. Nado? And this. This is my daughter Luda. Hmm? Beast took us and left us to die. Aldo saved us. Thank you. Cristiano Ronaldo. At first, I couldn't believe it. Come from so distant a place at Donna Providence. Yeah, we didn't remember much. All was captured then. Until now, it's been like
a nightmare.
Terrible dream, and wake up. Nightmare. Everywhere these days, it seems. The village has certainly seen its share of recent heart. The dark beasts attack, and even worse, they have sudden and
the mountain dwelling Goron tribe.
Had long suddenly treated us as met us and it strains the limits of belief. A gentle and proud tribe so suddenly makes me wonder if something in those minds is the cause of this change. In any case, you must take these children and flee this village before more nightmare. I, of course, cannot leave my village and in such a time, there is no telling what may happen to us here. But it is my job to try and coax the runs back to their recent change of heart. Goblin children, please don't look at me. I don't want to leave all these people. Themselves. Come on, Link, can't you do something? Isn't there some to make bronze? You'd think some go to the mines and do something. Fine, fucking heads. Gotta go pee. In my chair, I think this whole room smells like farts. Oh, it smells like my butthole. Yay! Let's keep playing. Hooray! Look how fun this is. Whoa, that was so much fun. Holy shit. IGL Numa did it again. Dum 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 dum. Doesn't this guy slap me off of here?
Hey, no humans allowed! These lands ahead belong to the Goron tribe. The elder said no humans may pass.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
A human strength is nothing compared to a Goron's. You understand me, human? Then away with you.
What, dude? Oh, I gotta go back to the village. Tell my fucking quit. I go back to the village and tell my quit. Boom. Hey! Ah, how fortunate. In one peep. I saw you heading up the mountain trail, so I was worried. Are you trying to reach the Gorons of Death Mountain? It is far too dangerous, Link. They'll recognize only strength. A normal person can never persuade them. But how can you didn't tell me but I don't know one person who was able but I do know one person who was able to best them and earned their trust. His name is Bolt. You may know him as the mayor of your hometown Ordon. Holy crap. Please go to him, and while you are there, please let him know that the children are safe. Of course, getting them back would be best, but could not keep them safe from the monsters on the road without a horse and cart. Please return to Ordon and inform the parents that their children are free from harm. Give them my word. Yes, father. Honestly, forgive me, father, because what's a sin? How come the kids just can't come back? You know? I swear to God, if there's a bunch of goblins on the way. Whoa, Epona! How did they get Epona? Yo, Epona! It's me, your homie Link! Oh, come on. God damn it. Too shabby, a wrangler after all. Won't this make getting back to your town a lot easier? Finish your errand so we can get back. Gotta move on. Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Hmm? Oh great, this guy. Greetings, Link. I have a delivery that are you from the Coco. Nice. Well, my business is concluded. Onward going. I was so happy to meet you and spend time with you. I'm planning a trip in a new location. Just so you know, if you continue your journeys, we might find each other. Take care. Yes, I don't have a chance to tell you this, but last time, but I have a son. I'll introduce him to you again. He's a good boy. We can help you. An item. It'll be nice. Yo, Link. Oh, it is you, Link. You're safe and sound. You're close. What happened to you, lad? Come quick inside.
Okay.
See, so the youngins are okay. Well, that's good. Brandano's an old friend. Otto? Who? Otto? Yadu's an old friend. They're in the care, so we can relax. His eyes. Oh, don't keep me waiting, lad. Tell me of my little gal. Be with. Oh, I see. That ain't what I wanted to hear. But Link, I guess I have to think of all five of those poor kids, not just my own. They're all in danger. What I should be asking is how I can help out. Is that now the Gorons of Death Mountain? Well, it's true, I did defeat the Gorons in a contest of strength and earned their trust with the help of a little secret. I can't teach you the secret, but I promise positively will not disclose. Good, alrighty then. Absolutely no one.
come this way. I just happen to have a Goron wrestling ring in my house. Link, you've heard of sumo wrestling, right? Gorons like to match strength in sumo contests. Luckily for you, the basics of sumo are in the same stuff as the goats. You want to hear them? Alrighty then, I'll teach you the basics, the ways of sumo. If you're getting in a sumo match, chances are you're in an area like this. The first fella to push his foe outside the arena wins. Step forward and grab your foe with A. Use B to let a straightened foe taste your open palm. Step side. Three techniques, all of them pretty basic. Master all three and you'll be shoving folks out of the arena in no time, lad. Oh, there you go. The basics of sumo. Need him again? No. Doesn't explain a lot. Why don't we get in the ring, lad?
Wow, this guy's chunky. Rah!
No! How do you do that? That was actually kind of hard. First try. You seem to understand the basics. Alright, next time I won't go easy on you, lad. Fight me if you're fighting one of them Gorons. Okay. Shit. Okay. Okay. I'm trying too hard to set him up. I'm trying to set him up so I can. I'm not sidestepping fast enough. There. Dude, I literally got buffer. You've got a sight stronger in the short time you've been gone, Link. Strong as you are, though, you can't hope to beat the Gorons wrestling with power alone. Those Gorons are made of rock. The secret to beating Gorons is locked away in that chest. Take it with you, lad. Your iron boots, right? These are some in the boots. Iron Goron boots. Go ahead, Batamon. You can probably tell these boots are made for walking, lad. Whenever you wear them, you won't easily be pushed around. Even if you're fixing to fight a Goron, be sure to wear these boots. Let's be square, though, lad. You can't ever tell anyone about those boots, especially. So. Alright, how do I get out of your house? Sort of ways, dude. Come on, friending you on Facebook. Dude, I'm serious. God damn, these controls are floaty. Jesus. Get out of there, guys! You do this. No! You dummy! Let him down!
This is ours now. See you later.
Go.
Get back here!
No! They're gonna burn him at the stake!
You want this kid back? Bring it on, buddy!
Cheater! Reinforcements! What is that in the distance? Oh no. They took a child. Give me back the child! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Oh my god. I'm never gonna catch this guy because this sucks. I'm trying. Ugh. There, okay. Get on the horse and go, buddy! He didn't pick up, Jim. Come on, get these assholes away from me. Damn. Thing's not really gonna. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Hey guys, how am I gonna do this?
Go, go, go! Hiya, hiya, hiya!
Dodge. It's shot. Oh, come on. I mean, everyone is okay? I can die happy now. Well, to the eternal slumber. Beth, I always thought you were a bitch. I think I finally understand. Fingers. You're pudgy. I understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be strong. Link. He wasn't talking about strength like lifting stuff. He was talking about being brave. You saved me, didn't you? After they hog-tied me to a bowl and were gonna burn me alive. You can do anything. As long as you're driven by fear. Can do something to help the Gorons in the meantime too, can't you, Link?
Yes, I suppose so.
Alright. Oh, Gorons. Is this water humid? Can't believe that was a really brave thing for him to do, huh? Such a weakling. He is gonna be alright, right? Doesn't he? Fucking shit names. That's what it is. It's not me. It's definitely not me. I think this game is moving quicker than I. I'm back. Well, back again, human. You will never pass. You hope to match my brute strength. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And we'll see you later, punk. Hey, you guys fucking not. Yo, yo! Fucking damn! I thought he was gonna throw him at me. What is that? That's enormous. Whoa, this looks dangerous. The traditional Death Mountain, welcome? Another Goron's back at or to be high. Maybe you could. Hey. That's not what I wanted to do.
Beep, 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 beep.
There have been a few sumo matches lately. Talk about boring, brother. I suppose because young Gorons these days have no interest in old arts like sumo. In former powerhouse or elder. Not much. Yo, get a buy some shit. Greetings, brother. These are nice people here. Oh, come on. Some boots on, homie. Yeah. I'm here to challenge thee. Is this young one such an imposing enemy that you must all gang up on him? I think not, little brothers. I am a Goron elder. Little human. Call me Gorgoron. Gorkoron. Gorgoron? Gorgoron? Because of certain circumstances, I must leave the Goron tribe in peace of Darbus, our tribal patriarchy. Come, little human, do you come from the village below? You have done well to come this far. You are strong for a human. However, the mines beyond here are sacred to my tribe. Outsiders are not allowed unless... Unless what? I can make an exception, but you would have to test me in a contest of power. Are you willing to try that, little... Get the boots on, boy! No. Challenge. Slap him. I'm tackling. Let me go in. Okay, let me dodge. Fuck. I gotta slap him. He's got me. Damn. I might get him. Let's step. Slap. Grab. Yes! Third time's a charm. Or was that fourth? Don't worry, you are strong. Will and sharp eyes. Fine traits. Want to see how well you can use them?
What does that mean?
You have seen it. I would bet the mountain erupting without peace. The mountain began to rage. All four of us elders and Darvis, our patriarch, went inside to investigate its anger. We use a treasure that was entrusted to us by the spirits, and we must protect it. Do you understand? But the moment Darvis reached out and touched the treasure, everything went wrong. He collapsed before our very eyes, transformed into an unspeakable monster. Began to rage through the mines, and behind him, and eruptions grew more frequent and more severe. We used all of our strength to seal him deep inside the mountain. It grieved us to do this to our patriarch, but we have no other course of action. Ask this favor of you, young warrior, go to the air. Mistake, the spirits have guided you. I, Gorkoron, can help you on behalf of the entire clan. I ask you for your aid.
Hey, you two,
Let the young warrior pass. Light aside, brothers. Here I come. Let me go pee first.
Hurry, Link. Quickly. Hey, careful. Up. Up the ladder. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Faster. Then. This
honey rupees. This is it.
Kidding me. This dude. Oh my God. And they really got them sealed off here, don't they? These guys get in. Okay, I know that's an electromagnet. Jesus. Oh yeah. What do I get? Map? Oh, key. Cool. Too close. Okay. Huh? What's up, old man? Oh, I thought I felt the pressure, but what a surprise to find a young human. Word has come to me from you, and if Gorgoron has faith in you, then your heart must be true. I am one of the four elders. Gor Amato is my name. You are a heroic young human. Please, you must lend me this tribe of power.
You got a key shard, mate. Clicked all three key shards, and that's fucking cool.
That is one of the key shards that, when merged together, form the key to the room of Darvis. Where Darvis is being held. He is our patriarch. The king is split into three pieces. Each of us elders keep a piece. You must hurry to the other elders.
Okay, dude. That's a mega chest.
It's just a map.
Art law. Okay. Let's get out of hand. Someone ban him, please. Oh, I can't.
Yo, it's my homie Steve. What up, Steve?
You, free at last. You're the nice fellow who helped me out the other day. Nice to meet you again. Well, now that you found each other, let's stick together for a bit, huh? I'll be right with you, so if you want, let me know.
Please don't ban me. Well, we might have to, dude.
Later, Reticulan.
Don't you want Zeta Reticulans?
Cool. Oh yes, of course, electricity, perfect.
This is going to be a slow mission, I'll tell you what.
Oh.
Not a single heart.
Come on.
Looking at? Guys, what am I looking at? What am I looking at here? So it moves. Nice. Nice. So it moves? Great. I like this part of the game. What? Oh, magic. Oh, come on, guys. Does it move over here? Really, Ruby? Dude, get up. Point. Swing. No. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. that does. What I'm trying to figure out. There's a thing on the floor that I have to hit, and there's a timer. Didn't even show me what it do. Just did. The door. Fuck. What are you reading? Conspiracies about the election? What? Hey, one more, I get a full heart. Oh, it opens the door. Yo. Nice. Go on me for the third thing. Oh, you're the young human I pleased as you make it this far, brother. I am one of the four elders of the Goron tribe. Call me Gor Ebisu. You have heard of the plight of our patriarchy. Otherwise, you would not have come. Take this, brother. Now, this is one of the charge from. Plus, he got dreadlocks, that's what I call it. Not racist Japan, but okay, whatever. There is something that may help. Weapons that do have been left in this mine by the. Is beyond. Have to protect it through generations. Now, when your tribe balances on the brink of ruin, it could aid you in. The hero's weapon is stored safely up ahead. Take the rubber and their blessing. It's up here up ahead, or? Is a Goron.
Whoa, a human! What business does a human have coming here? None, no business. This is a forbidden place. I will protect this treasure from.
Bo Schnitzel.
Unbelievable.
I told it yet.
What?
Oh, dude, get up.
Link! You fuck. Link, you idiot.
What?
gaming.
Thanks. That hurt a lot. You know that humans were capable of such feats of strength. Got an onion head. Maybe you are going to see the patriarch of our tribe.
Right.
Well, that's it, is why you here. In that case, take the weapon of the hero from the past. In exchange, you must save the patriarch of our tribe.
A bow and arrow. A lot better than a slingshot, mate.
It's a bow, hero's bow, in fact.
30 hours, man.
That's a lot of arrows. That's a darn lot of arrows, man. Slaughter are kind of... Also me. This.
Thank you.
Bam. Wait, I know what that means. I can do this. How am I so bad? Seriously. Is the third one? Oh. Oh, you're at last. I heard that you might. Is it, young human? I am farsighted in all things. Here you go, the last key.
Oh, thanks.
If you use the key, you can open up the room where Darbus, the tribal patriarch, is held. Who knows how powerful Darbus is? His new grotesque form. But I suppose I should trust your power considering you came this far. Hurry now to the patriarch's room. Oh. This three opens this. We get 50 rupees. Huzzah, I say. That's a pretty good place to stop. There must be like one. It also means there's probably a spot where the... Oh, I haven't even got the dungeon.
Yeah.
connecting. Oh my god. Yo, can you turn around? Dude, out his tails. Planet Paul, what's up? That is. Hard to see this angle. There. Oh my. Whoa, when do I have max rupees? 500? That's not max rupees, what's maximum rupees? Tell me, what is the maximum amount of rupees someone can own? He's hitting something? No. I'm supposed to fall down here. Okay, very cool, very cool. Now where do I go, huh? Go get this bat out of here! Oh. So I don't have a I do have a master key. No. Lord. Not all? Some? Treasure chest down there. How do I get to that? How do I get to it? There. Whoa, wait a second. These guys weren't here before. Oh, shit.
worked.
Yo!
These guys are probably like, well, we couldn't stop them last time, so. Okay. Frick these guys. These frickers. What? Huh? I did. I saw the. This is the. My crew or whatever. Wait, there's... Are you behind me? Yeah, take that, homie. Stamp, hooray. Fire, I guess I'm not. Ooh. Got him. Who was that?
Grab and squeeze. Grab and squeeze, homie. My third eye.
Sorry, Billers.
Ain't on the scene.
Frig.
Sharpshooter. Blink on the scene. Me. I tell you what. I'm the sharpest shooter. This side of the Hyrule.
That's how it's done.
Class, how could they be so stupid?
80 yards in the moves. Yeah.
Hey.
Using Zach something. Deja.
Haza!
Hey! Scoop it!
I scoop, how do I scoop?
I hate these controls. I hit that.
Be slow.
Oh, fairy.
Ooh.
There it or there.
This thing turns on fire and stuff. No, that's not good. Oh, I know what I gotta hit. Is he gonna break out? It appears so. It appears. Jesus. Hey, do you see his forehead? I'm sensing some powerful magic coming out of that shiny part of his forehead. Hey, if you... Okay, man. Forget it. Okay. Okay, hurry, hurry, hurry. More damage or something? You hear my homunculus? He might go down this round, I don't know. Because usually they go in like rampage mode. And he hasn't gone rage. Can't tell if he's ready to rage or not. He did? Oh wow. I did it. Well done. Now we have two fused shadows. You know, I've been very helpful so far, so as a reward, I'll tell you an interesting story. Zant. Oh god. That's the name of... That's the name of the King of Darkness who cast this pall of shadows for our land.
Now? He's very strong. He would be nothing. He would be nothing to him in your current state. But Zant will never be my king. I have something but scorn for his supposed strength. Not that your Zelda is better. It still appalls me that this world of light is controlled by that princess of carefree youth, a life of luxury. How does that teach duty? Ooh. I shouldn't begrudge her the circumstances of her life. She did after all, and I would never wish harm on her. No, as long as I can get my hands on the few shadows, I will be just fine. Well, just one more left, shall we? We're just gonna leave this homie here. Like, for reals.
Thank you, really.
Oh, he's fine. I should probably go and pick up the two other treasure chests just in case it's, check this homie. Make sure he's up. Oh, fuck. Damn!
The big bitch. What am I doing here? And it aches.
Alright. I'll go outside.
Damn it.
What? Yeah. Work Link. North of here, across the plain, and past the great stone bridge in the Batlands, guarded by the spirit Lanayru. Oh, Lanayru. You shall find one who you seek.
Link. I'm dying, Link. Illa.
I don't know what's her name.
Got to save Illa. Those monsters left me with the other kids, but they must have taken her somewhere else. Whenever I thought I couldn't go on, I would think of you and Illa. Go along, Link.
He, I know. I was faking it the whole time. Remember what I told you back in Ordon, Link? When I grow up, I'm gonna be just like you, Link. You don't have to worry about me anymore. Go help. Lula. Lula? What the frick is her name, guys?
Leave the children to me. I will watch over them, I swear.
Not let their fates trouble you. Go to those who need you. For the rest of this game, those kids never go back home.
In Hyrule, countless tales are told of the ancient hero, and your deeds bring them all to mind.
May the graces of the great goddess who shaped Hyrule bear you on your
way. Ow, you fuck.
Oh, right. No. Why is that chubby kid levitating?
Thank you.
Alright, that's it for the stream. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.